Updated with second tweet, President Donald Trump took time out this morning from taking care of North Korea's Tuesday intercontinental ballistic missile launch, cutting corporate taxes, killing Obamacare, and retweeting anti-Muslim hate rhetoric from a Brit alt-right figure, to tweet about NBC News' bombshell announcement it had fired longtime Today Show anchor Matt Lauer. Wow, Matt Lauer was just fired from NBC for inappropriate UAL behavior in the workplace, tweeted Trump, who is now questioning the authenticity of NBC Universal's Access Hollywood tape in which he got caught on a hot mic boasting he was so famous he could grab women by the pssy, and for which he went on national television to acknowledge and apologize for. Trump, as a candidate, also vowed to sue the dozen women who came forward saying he UAL-ly harassed and/or assaulted them. In his morning tweet, the President of the United States said executives at NBC and at parent Comcast should be fired for putting out so much fake news, adding, check out Andy Lack's past. A couple hours later, Trump appeared to have remembered MSNBC is an operation of NBC News, and tweeted again, asking if NBC News will now sack MSNBC chief Phil Griffin. Trump also wondered, will they terminate low-ratings Joe Scarborough based on the unsolved mystery that took place in Florida years ago? Investigate, our country's commander-in-chief demanded. Trump appeared to be referencing the 2001 death of an intern for then-Florida Rep. Scarborough. The intern, who was found dead in an office, collapsed of an undiagnosed heart condition and hit her head on the side of a desk, causing a fatal blood clot, the local medical examiner determined at the time. CNN already has said it will not attend the White House Christmas party on Friday, to which the press traditionally is invited, because it would be inappropriate for the cable news network to be the guest of a man who has so ferociously attacked the First Amendment and CNN individually. We will keep you posted as to whether NBC News follows suit. Trump's tweets, wow, Matt Lauer was just fired from NBC for inappropriate UAL behavior in the workplace. But when will the top executives at NBC, Comcast be fired for putting out so much fake news? Check out Andy Lack's past, Donald J. Trump at Real Donald Trump November 29, 2017. So now that Matt Lauer is gone, when will the fake news practitioners at NBC be terminating the contract of Phil Griffin? And will they terminate low ratings Joe Scarborough based on the unsolved mystery that took place in Florida years ago? Investigate, Donald J. Trump at Real Donald Trump November 29, 2017.